I don't know if anybody's ready to jump from 20 days off to 26 minutes of ice time. The game is on. Great puck retrieval. Zboril. Marchand. Dancing away from Braun. A tip in front, and Bergeron scores! Coaches love that when you can breathe on the goalie and get a rebound and stuff it home from the dirty part of the ice.
Away from the first faceoff in the offensive zone. Everybody involved. Nice little tip by Smith on the wrist shot by Marchand. That's going to help create the rebound. Smith's going to move towards the puck, shooting lane, get a piece of it. I mean, that's difficult for any goaltender to handle when that puck goes down to the ice and then bounces into your body. How about that little move right there by Marchand? It's all man-on-man, one-on-one coverage.
Around through the corner. Grizzlick pulled it off the boards. Lawton has a shorthanded breakaway. And Swayman makes the save of his career, which is only 17 and a half minutes old. Pasternak to Bergeron. He scores! What a sequence! Jeremy Swayman comes up gigantic at the Bruins' end, and Bergeron has his second of the first period.
And then the Bruins with numbers, because the Flyers went shorthanded.
Konechny taps the backhand, gets it back. Sanheim cranks one off, and it deflects to the end board. Zboril stumbling. Konechny turns, fires, and it deflects through. Jake Voracek on the doorstep, and it's 2-1.
Tough break for Boston right here. Looks like David Krejci is going to make a nice little easy breakout pass to Zboril. He tries to handle it with his skates. I don't know if he stepped on the puck or just lost an edge. And then Konechny with a pass that had about the width of a puck opening under Steven Kampfer.
I couldn't tell whether it hit the crossbar or the backstay. Provorov dances Frederick off his feet. Swayman outside his crease to break down the angle. Voracek, the stop and go on Corrali. And Gostisbehere goes uppers.
Philly's a different team here in the second period, and so is Boston, unfortunately. Frederick trying to play without his stick. I assumed it's broken because he didn't retrieve it when he had an opportunity. So you got to assume it's broken. This is a great shot by Gostisbehere. But again, a real nice look by Voracek. Bruins basically playing 4-5 in this situation.
Gostisbehere to Voracek to Konechny with an open side, but the puck ramped up his blade. Lauzon with Marchand, 2-on-1 against Gostisbehere. Marchand scores his 29th career shorthanded goal from Jeremy Lauzon, and the Bruins spark to life.
Battle right here by Marchand, good second effort by Clifton, and Lauzon very wisely carries this puck, gained the blue line, just that subtle little move to his left as if he might shoot the puck. Allows for that passing lane to open up. And how about that for a goal scorer's finish?
His longest goal drought since coming to the Bruins in 2019. Kampfer! And Carter Hart makes the save.
Neat pass right there by Corrali.
Gostisbehere gives it back to Giroux. Gostisbehere's one-timer. And it's loose in the slot. Miller overpowers his man to get it out. Bergeron scores! Hat trick for the captain! And it cements Jeremy Swayman's first NHL victory.
Going to seal the victory. Well, it didn't happen. Wagner couldn't get it out. So then the Bruins had to dig deep and make again big little plays in the final minute to secure this victory.
3 points to Philadelphia's 2. And they open up another point in the head-to-head race for fourth place. Boston wins 4-2.